Hey guys, it's Jim here, and welcome back to Enlisted. In the last video, I started grinding the Normandy campaign until I feel ready to go back to Moscow. And I'm picking up a couple of new weapons here and there, like the M1 Carbine and the M3 Grease Gun. So far my thoughts on them, they could have been better honestly. The M1 Carbine, if you've seen my last video, doesn't seem too bad. Its damage value is around 7, that means it takes 2 shots to down or kill someone. For a semi-auto rifle, that's not too bad. You can always fire a second or third follow-up shot to finish the guy off. One problem though, the rear sight. God damn it, why? Again with the donut iron sights, I swear. The M3 Grease Gun is in an unfortunate place. Very, very slow rate of fire and slow round velocity, and that means in close quarters or point blank, you are going to get outgunned very easily. To the point where you're better off using this thing at medium to short ranges instead. And of course, the freaking rear donut iron sights again, I swear to god. They could make the ring or hole a little wider, honestly. Like, the armor grant is not too bad in comparison. Which reminds me, if you're thinking about picking up the M1 carbine, I suggest holding off buying the carbine or maybe picking up only 2 or 3. Mainly due to the fact that the armor grant isn't too far off in the campaign level. Anyway, that's all I gotta say. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll leave you to the gameplay now. Cheers! Wanna get the hell out of the way! God, your insides are awful. I fell. Jeez, none of you have a dynamite pack. Oh, these guys are annoying. Surprise, motherfucker! Oh, well, he's gone, you. If you somebody wants to use it. Kill him, thank you. anymore. Shows her.
Oh my God, just stay down.
The iron sights are so bad.
Our team started capturing control.
Oh, somebody's not happy that he's losing. And it got me anyway. Buddy. You guys wanna get the fuck off our spawn? They got dynamite! Was a good time to use it! God damn it, now I can't shoot over there. That person, no dude. Shit.
Cover.
Just really just to spite him.
Ooh. Our defenses withstood the attack. We won!